What's up, guys? It's Big Chris, and welcome back to Big Chris's channel. And today we're playing Brave Frontier, part 2 of Bound to Fire. Hopefully I get through this. If not, it's okay. And I gotta be butthurt of what I get as of right now. I really don't care if I pass or fail. I could care less. So here we go. You know, hopefully you guys been taking out your phones throughout this. And I'm not playing by myself, you know. I need to revive some units. So I'm gonna take this one. Well, I wish I could take this one, but yeah, I'm gonna have to take the final set. So two units are dead, or three. So I'm gonna have to bring up one unit back. Hopefully. Yes, okay. So one unit. Who should be that one unit? Actually, I'm gonna bring her back. Now, this is the reason why I'm gonna bring her back. Let's see. I'm gonna use this on her. So let's go. This is how we're gonna do it, guys. Hold up, let me put up the music a little bit. So you guys can hear some music and not just me talking. Now, in this one, you have to be careful, because they hurt a lot. Yeah, keep hitting her. Actually, can you hit on him? Can you not just hit her? What the fuck? Alright, guard with all of them. I'm gonna heal. Guard. I'm okay with Yukina dying. No, I'm not. Fuck you, man. Really? Come on, Del. I gotta dual spear you, and you're not using your fucking second spear. Man, fuck you, Adele. Guys, I'm just an angry fucking person here. So much bullshit, I don't care. Kill them all. I think this is where I should have used Adele's UBB. Alright, we're just gonna keep trying until all my units are dead. That's what we're gonna do from now on. If they all die, I'm gonna restart from where it is. I don't care to use a frontier orb. Now they're not taking that much damage. That's just the hit count that is destroying the units. That's basically it. See? It's just the hit count. That's it. You know, you only have to worry about these two units because they have the highest hit counts as of right now. You heard Adele, you motherfucker. Go fuck your mother. Fuck you, Rocket. I thought we were friends. But you betrayed me. Increase of hits? Fuck you. I have Vargas as leader, and he's not doing much. I should have put Ultor as leader. Well, no. I don't think I will come out any better. Actually, yeah, I think I would. You can use one Hunter Orb to restart from your last save point. Yes. It's then 1 KO. No. No, these are all bad. So I'm gonna have to revive you. and that's it. I'm not gonna use that. If anything, I will probably use it on Dell. Actually, I'm gonna use Dell's UBB here. Because those are hard hits. Stop hitting freaking. Okay, here we go. Actually, no. Should I? This is UBB. Damage reduced, damage taken by 75%. Should I use it, guys? Fuck you. Shut up. You shut up. Ugly ass birds. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just an angry person right now. I could have used Corazon for this, but it's okay. So I'm gonna have to use the UV here, and then I'm gonna use yours if you don't mind. And then we're gonna do this. We're gonna ignore the defense. We're gonna crit them, and we're gonna use Varguses. It's normal. Vargas is my leader because he has one of the best leader skills for fire units. Okay, is that hitting my units? I'm doing a little bit better now. You guys can see that now. Oh shit, no. God damn, yo. Why is it so damn hard? Pause. Fuck, no. Adele, no. No, what the fuck? Fuck you, Adele. No more hello from the other side. Okay, I'm gonna die anyways. Fuck, man. I need an extra unit because I cannot do this with fucking 5 units, I guess. And my Mimigator is fucking down. Why they don't give me 2 revives? No, they give me 1 because it's gonna be hard as fucking balls to get anywhere. I could care less of Corazon. Oh my god. Fuck you. Guys, I am terribly sorry. We're gonna try again. If I don't win it, fuck this game. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? There's no revival of allies? Really? Fuck you, Brave Frontier. Well, we gotta be shitting me, man. So you know what? I know what I'm doing something wrong. Okay, we're gonna revive you. We're gonna use hers, Adele's, and Griff's. Hit Adele. I don't care. Hit Adele. I need Adele up here. Don't hit Vargas. What the fuck? I don't need Vargas right now. Don't hit Adele too many times. Fuck this game, yo. What the fuck? What the fuck? Don't hit Adele again. Swear to goodness, I'm gonna punch somebody. I'm gonna use Adele's UVB because this is dangerous. Why the fuck do you unplug? Guys, I am terribly sorry about my language. But goddamn. Fuck you. Okay? Do you understand the words that come out of my mouth? Hit Adele! Oh my god. Oh my god. Guys, I am terrible. Kill Raga, because Raga is annoying. I need a fire element changer. Here we go. Hey, don't make sound over there. Okay, we're gonna use Claire's, Vargas, Adele's, Yukina, and Griff. Did I say Noble? Okay, that's good enough. Stop trying to kill my units. God damn. What the fuck? Why is it so hard just to keep a unit alive? Okay, here we go. I'm doing a lot better. No, Adele, if you die. Adele, I'm gonna swear to God, I'm gonna punch you. Use Vargas. Raga, die. Raga, die. Motherfucker. Oh my god, he's killing me. Fuck you, Raga. Is that my Raga? We use Adele's. We need Ukina to get everybody's speed control. Damn it. I need bestie. Come on, give it to Adele. It's okay. I still got a... Still got a fusion. Fuck you, man. Jesus. It's okay, my units are a lot stronger here. Alright, I need to get rid of Griff. He's gonna be troublesome. It's gonna be really troublesome. These units are a lot stronger than the other ones, so kill them as fast as you can, and there will not be that much trouble. They won't hit you as much, but their attacks are a lot stronger. I wish I had a... Oh my god! No, no, fuck you, Adele. And can I bring no units back to life? Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck this game, man. Nobody has a good unit to put up. No, they put out either Avant or Karzan or Altor. I don't need none of those units. I'ma quit. Yes, I like to give up. So angry right now. God damn it, man. Let's see what other units I got. I'm probably gonna switch out Vargas for somebody better. Vargas, he ain't doing much. Who I got? Who's gonna be switched for Vargas? I don't got nobody. Well, I got you, but I don't know what you do. Greatly boost crit damage. Greatly boost BB gauge. I don't know about that. I could put Altor, but Altor's not good enough to be a leader. How about you, Lava? What if I go with you? 100% boost to attack power and HP, and hugely boost BBH each turn. Now, I'm probably gonna have to use her as leader. Vargas, you failed me. Great job, Vargas. Oh my god. Well, I end it here. Vargas, you failed me again. As always. Unless his A stars come out, then he won't fail me no more. But this is the end of the video. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I don't know what to put a title for this video. So as always, guys, like, subscribe, comment. Comment what I could do more of, what I could do better of. Tell me what games you guys want me to play. You guys want to see me play Dokken Battle again? Or Kirata? And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.